The path of hope for the future is not to look for the leaders, because that is a type of redistribution of responsibility. See, responsibility itself is a form of wealth, and when you spread it out over a bunch of people, that dilutes it, and everyone becomes poorer. You've got to forget about guilt, collective guilt, group guilt, guilt from before you were even born. You've got to dream on. You've got to remember what is important to you, you as an individual. Because no catastrophes were ever launched by saying, think of yourself. It's always this altruistic motive about caring for the state, caring for God, the poor, the army, the king. Give me a fucking break. That's redistribution of responsibility. And that keeps you from knowing who you are.